Welcome to my new video in the Amazon seller series. In this video, I'm going to show you how to manually add products. Let's start. Go to the home page and click on the hamburger icon. Then click on catalog and select add products. This will open the product edition page. This is just an example product I'm using for this video. There are several options available to add products, but I'm going to use the add using an image option. I'll upload my product image. Click submit. Now you can enter details about your product. The AI will generate a description and other details based on the image and any text you provide. If you don't want to use AI, you can manually write the item name and click next. I'll use the AI option for this video. The AI has generated an item name and automatically selected a product type. If the AI generated type is incorrect, you can choose the correct one manually. Next, you will see that all the sections have been filled in by the AI. Just review them carefully because there might be errors. If your product has variations, you can select this option and provide the details. Enter the brand name. If you don't have one, click on this checkbox. Again, the AI will fill out everything. Review it to ensure all the details are accurate. Throughout the steps, the yellow highlighted sections indicate AI generated content, so double check those areas. You'll also need to add product images. Fill in all the required details on this page. For this product, I have selected color as the variation. This is how I'll add the variation. Next, you will see the option for seller SKU, external product ID, and its type. These fields are not mandatory if you have applied for a GTIN exemption. This exemption only works if you sell products under a generic brand. Fill in all these sections. Next, here you can see the fulfillment channel option. Select how you'll ship the product either by yourself or using Amazon's FBA. I'll select by myself. Then you will see the merchant shipping group option. Choose the shipping template you want to use for the product. I have made a detailed video about this, so go watch it for the more information. Once you have filled out everything, move to the next step. Fill all these. Now you'll see an option to save as draft or as submit. Use save as draft if you want to continue adding details or submit the product later. Finally, click submit to list your product. After a few minutes of review, it will be available for purchase. Thank you for watching. In the next video, I'll show you how to seek help from other sellers who may have encountered the same issues.